Right now, there are many challenges affecting our lives, our economy, and our environment. And young people in North Ayrshire are no stranger to these.
You are going to be seeing an average rise of 80% compared to what you pay now.
Now, unemployment in the UK has risen to its highest level since 2 years.
The ice is melting at an unprecedented rate. 9 out of 10 people can't afford their energy bills.
The employment of 18 to 24-year-olds.
Just 1 in 5 trains today ran on a special.
The human activities are responsible for climate change.
Painful rise in joblessness.
The value of the pound tanking, so frankly.
It is hard not to feel anxious about the relentless challenges we face, like the cost of living and the climate crisis. But community wealth building can help. In North Ayrshire, we are tackling these issues with proactive community wealth building solutions that can be seen in our everyday lives. Let's take a look at Justin's day. Procuring goods and services locally is an essential pillar of community wealth building. Justin's breakfast rolls were supplied by a local baker. This is a community benefit commitment as part of a procurement contract Ferguson's Bakery have with the council to supply a range of council kitchens, including schools, across North Ayrshire. This is just one of the growing number of examples of how North Ayrshire Council, as an anchor institution, is using its economic influence to buy and spend locally in support of our economy and community. Justin has often wondered what his employment options are in North Ayrshire. Fair work opportunities are a key focus of community wealth building, not only making working conditions better across Ayrshire, but increasing opportunities too. One example of this is modern apprenticeships, which are fantastic opportunities for all young people to get into employment. This year, the council has recruited over 40 modern apprentices into various roles across council services. The council is a living wage and disability confident employer. As part of the Council's community wealth building strategy, we are working with local employers to adopt fair work practices and develop homegrown talent. Community wealth building promotes opportunities in fair local finance. It involves working with partners like community banks and credit unions to encourage local progressive finance and to enhance local wealth. By joining the First Alliance Community Bank, Justin can access fair finance and save to enrich his future. First Alliance, which is set up as a cooperative, shares profits fairly and reinvests into the community. A fantastic example of the community wealth building pillar of plural and democratic ownership. There are fantastic locations to visit here on our doorstep. Justin regularly meets up with friends and family in the local area. There are always new places to explore and beautiful local walks to discover. By keeping it local, we support our local economy and people. Key to community wealth building is using local land and property assets for the common good to support the regeneration of our communities and our economy, like Justin's local football academy. Thanks to council community wealth building support, spaces can be transformed for communities to enjoy and be repurposed for different uses such as producing renewable energy, growing local food, and much more. Community wealth building is everywhere in our daily lives. It's about making the economy work for you, your friends, your family, and your colleagues. It's about supporting the local businesses you visit, the community groups you trust, the local services you rely on, and the environment that you live in. Here in North Ayrshire, we are pioneers in community wealth building, but there is still much to do. Let's work together to push further. Let's unlock North Ayrshire's full potential for your generation and generations to come.